Why, hello there. Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to some more Unravel. I don't know or remember if we... No, I don't think we did. How much is enough? This... Yeah, no, I think we did this one. Yep, we did. Okay. So, we're back. Back at it, playing some more Unravel. Playing as our yarn boy. I think we're getting close to the end here, so we're going to hurry on up over there. Yeah. Yeah. So we did off the rails, down in a hole, and how much is enough? Did all of those. Time to move on over to this room. Where we have some more. We have three more right here. One is called the letter. Winter sun, rust, and then there's one all the way over there. So we only have four more to go. So let's start with the letter. Ooh, who's excited? This I kinda am. Let's get going. Took place in Germany, from what I can tell. There's some elk in the background. I can see them. Obviously, this is a road. Ice River. A lot of wasted yarn for this, but you know, it is what it is. There we go, make a bouncy bounce. And bounce! We bounce it up! Yeah, we do the things, yes. Anything that we can go back for? Nope. Okay. Good to know. 100% missing secrets, but hey, you know, it is what it is. This day and age. I'm okay with missing them, you know, just to progress like the story a little bit more. Scare the crows away. Get out of here, you crows. Ow. Yep. Well, we learned something new. Ah, Okay. It's a very interesting challenge that I gotta do. Nope. So do I wait there for the second one? It's like, I know the first one's gonna come right away. So we wait here. Here comes the first. Ah, there's the second one right there. So yeah, so we wait for the second. Here comes the third. Fourth. Get into here. Fifth, sixth. Nope. Excuse me. I made that. That is BS. And you know it. Okay, so I have to wait for the second one. Alright, so wait for the second one. Get over to the shovel. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. I have a feeling it's going to be like every two, every three. Blah, blah. You know that BS arena. One, two. Get over here, get over here, get over here. Oh, just barely. Two. Possibly? God darn it. Nope. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. Let's wait. Don't you dare. Don't you dare think about it. That's rude. Very, very rude. Okay. Now I can bring this all the way up. Because I believe that's what I have to do. Pretty sure that is actually exactly what I have to do. For some silly unknown reason, I can't reach all the way up there. Not without a stepping stool. Okay. Nothing this way? Okay, gotta go this way. Excuse me. That would make more sense. It's like, wait a minute. Why?
No, don't fall. Hammer, please. No, do not fall. Now it makes more sense why it fell. Yes. Makes plenty of sense.
Obviously, you were not the answer I was looking for. Where were you? Am I actually supposed to go that way? I don't know. Let's find out. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? Is there anything in there? Okay, hold on. Is there anything in here that I can pull? Nope. Okay. Okay, so... Oh God. Yeah. Come here. There we go. Hey, we figured it out. We're smart. Besides popular belief, I am actually SMRT smart. And yes, I said it that way for a reason. Because it sounds funny. Oh, SMRT smart. All right. Okay. Good to know. Obviously, there's something over there that I need to do. We're just gonna climb up this lengthy rope. Curious of what's over here. Is it a paint jar? It is. What is a paint jar for? What is the purpose of the paint jar?
That is like the million-dollar question right now, is what is the purpose of this paint jar?
Like, is there anything else over here for it? For said paint jar? No? Okay.
There's a secret over there.
Tie you off. There's this, I know. Got it. Am I supposed to go that way or am I supposed to go this way? We'll find out. Okay, no purpose for me going that way. I still don't understand what the purpose of the paint jar is. I am not too worried about it at the moment. I would rather not think about it. So we're just going to keep on going. Out the window. Hey, more yarn. All right, so can I just keep going? I think I can. Okay, we're just gonna keep on going then. Oh god. Don't get me, 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 don't get me. Oh, I think that's what the water bucket's for. Okay. I get it now. Okay.
All right, there we go. This is us. We're a tin can. They can't get us. Even though they want to, they can't. We're too smart for them. We're too quick.
Too agile.
We're too awesome. Sauce for them. I don't know. There's obviously something there in there. Excuse me. I would love that. Can I possibly get that from here? Maybe. Well, I obviously cannot bring that with me. I need something to pound onto you. Oh. Is that it? That is three pieces that we have found that are secrets. I have a feeling I gotta do that one. Into that. Into something like that. Let's get this up here. Okay, yeah, you're up here. Good, stay. Good. We're going to untie you. Nope, we're gonna rehook you up over here. Tie on up. There we go. You're a doggo. Alright, now we're gonna roll you all the way up. Up you go, Mr. Pulley thingy. All the way to the end. Now I can jump on you. Ah! Silly bales of hay. Very intriguing. Oh no. You leave me alone. I leave you alone. We friends? We cool?
Oh, we're going on a burn ride. Let's go.
Wee! We're flying. Look at me, Ma. I'm flying. I'm flying, Ma. I'm flying. Oh, right into the thing that we need. Thanks, Mr. Birdie. I appreciate your help. It's a birdo. Reach out. All right, now we gotta do our normal thing. We gotta read about it. Real quick. Kind of something that we've been doing lately. Where we sit here and we read about it for a second. All right. The letter. No matter how far apart we drift, we are still never further than a word away. Why is it so hard to do then? when it takes so very little effort. On a farm, frozen lakes. Ooh, very pretty. All right, time to find out even more then. Still not fully there yet. Working on it. I do love the fact that, like, it goes from nighttime to day. Okay. We did the letter. Now it's time for the winter sun. All right, we're going to do the winter sun, and then after that, we're going to call that one for the episode here. And we'll be finishing this up probably in one more episode. We're in snow. I love it. slippery. Okay, obviously there's something over here that we need. Oh, is this how we make a big snowball? Sure is. That's a sweet memory right there. Ice hot. Snow walking. Man, there's a lot of snow here. I like it. So I gotta get up there. How do we get up there? Up here, do that. Up here, do one of those. Okay. What is the issue here? This is where I picked up more string. Okay, so I come over here. I want to get up there. I do. How do we get up there? Apparently we don't have to. We just go in here. Nope, this is where the snowball needs to go. Okay, so snowball needs to go down there. Got it. So how do we get snowball down there? This way? Yeah, this way. Wow. Don't mind me, I'll figure stuff out eventually. Keyword, eventually. Yep, you go down here. You make it to there, so that way I can do this. Now, Okay. Obviously, we cannot get any further that way, so we go here. Tie off. Over to here. Up. Tie off. Then we go boinga. Up to here. Then from here we go. Ah! Tumbling all the way down. Can we hit here? Then we go like that. Pull that down. Tie here. To here. To that one. Come on, you. You're coming with me. Second. Curious about something. Didn't make it. Ah, ow. Okay, nope, that ain't gonna do it. Gonna get right in the middle. Okay, slow down. Toboggan. Did you see that hang time? Oh yeah, we definitely hang time that one. All right, we get more. Okay. Got it. Okay, let's keep going. Recruit. Figured it out. Gotcha. There's a big snowball I gotta do. So I'm guessing we gotta go this way. All the way up. All the way up. Ooh, even with a toboggan? No way. I think we just gotta go toboggan. Yep, here we go. Whee! That was fun. Let's do that. I want to do that again. That was fun. Oh, look at the deer in the background. Look at the moose. Elk. Whatever you want to call it. Something with antlers. Push the acorn all the way up just to watch it go all the way down. Oh, is that a snowmobile? It's a snowmobile. Oh, wait, hold on. Nope. Out of curiosity, just in case. Yeah, so I gotta bring that all the way over here. Jesus. Oh no. Whoops. Hey, let me go down here first. Okay. Nope. We're gonna bypass you entirely. Okay. Thank you. There we go. All right, now let's go get that snowball now. Now that we figured all that out. Okay, all the way up. There we go. Push it all the way over. There we go. Giant snowball incoming. I'm a strong cookie. I'm a strong ball of yarn. I got this. Oh man, look at those knots. Like, we're getting close to the end on that one. Ooh, memory. Very pretty. Okay, tie that. Out of curiosity, why? Like, what are we doing here? I think I gotta bring it to here to get up. Yes. Okay. Got it. So here's my question. Do I push this way? So there's something I gotta put in here. Got it. Why do I feel like it's something over here? Because it is. Look, guys, I found an acorn. I did. I found an acorn, guys. Look at this. I'm just going to push it all the way up. See? Look. And then we push it all the way over. And it miraculously goes in there. And then wee all the way up. Nope. Don't die. I want all my string back. Out of curiosity. Did I even need to do that? Yes, I did. Okay. Just making sure. Like, because if I didn't have to do that, like, that would have been so bad. I would have felt so terrible. I'd be like, really? Game? Really? Making me do this crap for no reason? Got it. Alright. How do I get that one? Do I just swing? Got it. Alright, now that we got the secret, a coin, a little button right there. Alright, now we got this. Come up here. Ooh, it's right there. I see it. Got a new one. It's shaped like a snowflake. Or a really weird tentacle monster. One of the two. Cold but warm. We have collected a total of 8 of them. All right, let's read this one. Winter Sun. Some days feel warm no matter how cold they are, and some things are fun no matter how old you are, and sometimes you wish a visit just last forever. Yep, I would. Sometimes you do wish a visit could last forever. Oh, look at that one. Oh my gosh, I would have so much fun. That's a lot of snow. Some sleds hiking around. I believe that entails that chapter right there. Let's see how many more we got. Let's see where we're at after this. What's the next one that we got to do? So we did the letter. We did winter. Winter something, right? So we did the letter. I believe we did winter sun. Now we have Rust. That is our next one. We will pick that one up next time. As always, thank you for watching. If you made it to the end of the video, you know, subscribe, like, comment down below, everything like that. And I'll catch y'all in the next one.